Just look at these visuals. The National Thermal Power Corporation is now setting up India's largest floating solar power plant in Telangana. What does a floating plant mean? It means that the solar panels will actually be floating. It will have an installed capacity of 100 megawatt. It's spread over 450 acres. It's good news for green energy as well, because this is part of India's plan to move away from coal-powered plants to, there we see this floating solar power plant.